Hey everyone, Crazy Toys here. My name is Gunnar and today we have 5 super duper cool mashems and fashems. Yeah, and we also have our magic microwave oven and a little bit help from SpongeBob. Okay, this is our first mashem. As you can see, it's a Batman mashem. So let's see what happens if we put this Batman mashem into the microwave and hit the start button. Yeah. SpongeBob and I are already so excited because we really want to know what's inside this mashem capsule. Yeah, some kind of Batman toy, I hope. And look, there's some magic going on. That's strange. So I think we should open the microwave and have a closer look into the capsule. And look at this. Yeah, it's Joker. Yeah, we got Joker. It's not Batman, but Joker. And this one is really squishy. And I always wonder, why does Joker have green hair? I think green hair is a little bit strange. I would not change my hair color to green. But what about you guys? Would you change your hair color to green? I don't like green hair. Looks a little bit creepy. However, let's go on. Yeah, this is the second one. Here we have a Finding Dory mashem. And once again, let's put it into the microwave oven and see what we get. Yeah, SpongeBob. You can't wait to find out what we get, huh? Can't you? Okay, let's hit the start button again. And look, it's spinning inside the microwave oven. Yay! Oh, there's some magic. Wow! Can't explain what's happening. SpongeBob. Okay, let's see. I think it's enough, so let's open the microwave and here should be our toy. And look at this, there's a blue fish, but it's not Dory. Of course, it's Destiny, one of my favorite characters from the movie Finding Dory. So by the way, who of you guys ever watched the movie Finding Dory? As always, let me know in the comments below. I really want to know what you think about the movie, so let me know in the comments, and in the meanwhile I will show you Destiny a little bit closer. Yeah, it's really squishy, I can tell you this one is really soft. Okay, it's really fun to play with this. So guys, let's go on, let's see what is next. I already can see another mashem, and in this case it's a Paw Patrol mashem. Oh yeah. So let's put it into the microwave oven again and hit the start button. So, yeah, SpongeBob, you can't wait to find out what's inside. Oh, look at this. There's some magic going on. Ooh, yeah. Okay, come on, SpongeBob. Let's open the microwave and find out what we get. So, hopefully there's a little Paw Patrol toy. And yeah, we got a little Paw Patrol toy, and in this case we got Chase. My favorite one. It's my favorite character from Paw Patrol, the police dog. I hope that you don't have any trouble with the police. No? Has any one of you ever had trouble with the police? If so, let me know in the comments. I'm also curious about this. I never had any problems or any trouble with the police, and I'm still happy about it. So yeah, let's go on. We have 2 more to go, and it's not the last one, there's another one, I know, but the next one, okay, the next one is Disney Frozen fashion. Okay, let's see what we get. You already know the procedure. Let's put it into the microwave, and as always, let's hit the start button. So SpongeBob, I think now we have to wait for a second. Until the magic starts, and it's already beginning. Ooh, yeah. And okay, let's see. So, it was a Frozen mashem. And we got Sven. Yeah, we got Sven from Disney Frozen. Okay, let me show you. Yeah, he is squishy, of course. But it's okay. It's much cooler than a normal toy, a normal little toy, because you can squeeze these toys. And it's really fun to play with these mashems. Okay, let's go on. This is the last one. Here we have Avengers. SpongeBob, do you like Avengers? Of course. Okay, let's see. There are different superheroes you can find inside these mashems. Let's see which one we get. So by the way, what is your favorite superhero? You probably know that Superman is my favorite superhero, but what is your favorite superhero? Is it Batman? Was it Captain America? Was it Hulk? Let me know in the comments. I really want to know what's your favorite superhero. Once again, my favorite one, of course, is Spider-Man or Superman. I love them all. Okay, let's see. Yeah, there should be a superhero inside. And it's Iron Man. That's nice. And I can tell you that this one is squishy too. Look at this, how squishy this one is. Okay guys, what was your favorite mashem for today? What was your favorite fashem for today? Your favorite toy? Let me know in the comments below. And I also want to know what you think about our magic microwave oven. So let me know in the comments, I'm really curious about your opinion. And if you like the video, don't forget to subscribe to Crazy Toys so we can meet again and unbox even more surprise eggs, blind bags and mashems, of course. So see you next time, bye bye.